Selmi's corn all winter long? Well, this video will show you the easiest way to freeze it for the winter. Place your corn inside a pan of boiling water for 5 minutes. Next, let the corn cool on a cookie sheet for another 5 minutes. Use an electric or a steak knife to cut the corn off the cobs. Then put the corn into Ziploc bags and smash it down flat. Suck out the extra air inside the Ziploc bag. You'll smile from ear to ear all winter.